No.
Of all sad words of tongue or pen, the saddest of these, it might have been. John Greenleaf Whittier. If you try to please audiences, uncritically accepting their tastes, it can only mean that you have no respect for them. Andrei Tarkovsky. Mm.